Good night, teacher and classmate. Today we're going to talk about our very interesting topic, that is about water conservation in San Marano till the last trimester until actually. But first, we're going to tell you some important things we should note. That first of all, we should note about the importance of water in San Marano. We know that we depend almost at 80% of water here in San Marano, because actually almost all the stuff we make until module in our residence or when we're going to eat, it depends on water. So actually it's like the base of all. So that's why San Marano takes care of a lot of this. Without remember importance that brings the water to our life and the wonderful it is. So also San Marano have a lot of implements to conserve water. For example, the design of the showers that are very directed with short times and that is joined with the hand washes. And so others, of course. But actually San Marano implements something very new that, for my personal opinion, should be applied in every place. That was the implement of steel boats. This to the objective to decrease the purchasing of plastic bottle, because the waste of water produced in a plastic bottle is awareness. Why? Because it's more water needed to produce a plastic bottle that contains that will have this plastic bottle. So that's why San Marano implement this steel bottle. And actually, because when we get a plastic bottle, we throw it, we lost it, so we go and buy another one. So we are not contributing with the water conservation. But with this new steel bottle, we not throw it, we're gonna take care, and this is a better. So to finish, I just want to say that my personal opinion is that this be on the top, this will apply in any place, because the water is wonderful, because the water is life, and we need to remember that water is finite.